on this random planet called Earth, and welcome to my channel. My name is Zelda, and I mostly make fashion content.
For today's video, I thought I would do an Egirl thrift fall clothing haul.
Because I went thrift shopping recently and got this huge bag of clothes for a little over $30. But without further ado, let's jump into that video. Starting with shirts, the first item I picked up is this suit shirt. It just has these green black stripes and is a regular shirt. It was also from the men's section, I believe. So yeah, it was probably just for a suit. This just gives me the ultimate e-girl style vibes because it's just so perfect for layering things. And it is made of a very, very nice material. This is obviously an oversized fit, which I think will be perfect with any sorts of black and white shirts, especially, and also red ones. So I'm very excited to style this for fall. The second item I picked up is this orange polo shirt. Not all of these items are 100% e-girl clothes, but I think that's sort of the overarching theme of this video, which is why I called it that. Either way, I also got this orange polo shirt. It's from a brand that clearly tried to imitate YSL by calling themselves Y and L and placing it in the same sort of arrangement, which is not that cool. But I fell absolutely in love with this color. In the store, it actually looked more like a salmon color, but this is way more orange than it looked in the store. I'm not mad about it though, because I think this shirt was like $4, and the quality of this shirt is so nice. It's a super perfect material for fall, as it has a slightly thicker fabric. And again, I think this will be great for layering or also just for making cute back to school outfits. As is sometimes the case with thrifted clothes, this shirt does have a slight stain on the one sleeve. I'm not too mad about it. I don't think I'll be getting it out, but I was also thinking that this might look super cute if you cropped the sleeves and just wore it sort of as a short sleeve shirt. I'll have to see how I like wearing it and how I pair this because it's a little bit out of my comfort zone, but I thought I would give it a try. The remaining items I bought at Goodwill were all pants because I somehow managed to hit the jackpot on pants and literally exclusively only tried on pants that fit me, which never ever happens to me. I struggle so hard finding pants, which I'm pretty sure a lot of people can relate to, but I found about 20 different pairs of pants that all fit, which was so insane to me, and therefore I ended up buying a lot of pants. Specifically, I was looking for striped pants that were a sort of suit style because I saw this gothic girl wear it on the street and it looked so cool and I wanted that outfit. So I've been looking for old suit pants that have these sort of stripes. I didn't exactly find what I was looking for because all of the pants I found were slightly tighter, but I found a number of other cute pants in the process, one of which is this pair of pants that has these adorable red stripes. These also have this super cute detailing here that's an X format around the belt area, and the fabric again is amazing. These pants literally cost me $5.50. That is such a steal. And I know I'm gonna get a ton of wear out of these. I'm so excited to style e-girl outfits with these pants because they're just so cute. And obviously, once again, red is my favorite accent color, so these pants are just absolutely perfect for me. The next pair of pants I got were also an absolute steal, and they are these vintage Ralph Lauren pants that I got for $7. You know what a bargain that is? I think these pants usually originally cost like $100 at the very least. Anyways, I found these in a section that was totally unrelated to these pants, of course. They are just a somewhat more formal pair of suit pants that I mostly got because I don't have too many formal clothes, and here and there sometimes formal events pop up. So I thought these would be good, and also I feel like this is a pair of pants that you could totally wear with street style outfits, as you can dress them down and they still look quite cute and casual. Again, they do have slight stains just on the pant leg, but it's really not dramatic. And for $7, man, bargain, I'm taking this. The next pair of pants are again a striped pair of suit pants. I was mostly looking for a black and white striped pair. I did not find that, but I found a lot of other striped pairs in the process. These ones are just a gray version, which I thought would also be perfect for more gray toned outfits, because sometimes I feel as though gray items can't be matched very well with other colors, and I don't really have a pair of gray pants, so I thought this would be great for shirts like this that are somewhat more gray and might match better with gray items. Again, I feel like these are just such a great streetwear item as well because you can totally dress them down and make them look all cute and aesthetic. On the back, these also have two pockets here, and they actually work, which is amazing because sometimes people sew closed pockets and I don't like that. The material of these pants is slightly more rigid than that of the other pants, which in this case is actually a good thing because it means it will hold the structure of the suit pants. So we'll have the creases in the right places, if that makes sense. Generally, I find this gray tone to be a perfect fall color. Then I also got this other pair of e-girl style pants that are a slightly lighter gray against black. Yes, I got a lot of striped pairs of pants because somehow I found way too many of those. I know I'll wear them. Plus they were like $5 for the most part, so I couldn't resist. I know it's bad. Anyways, it is just this pair of pants. This one I thought was super cute because it had this little latch going across here that also just adds a really nice detail to the pair of pants. I believe I bought these from the men's section. Yeah. Indeed, I bought these from the men's section and not the women's section, which is why the fit is slightly different. They are a tiny bit shorter than the other pairs of pants, but they still fit quite well. And the difference on these here is also that they have these side pockets that sort of run across here, which isn't the case on the other pants. The back, again, you have two pockets that are also, once again, luckily not sewn closed, which is awesome. The final fall clothing item I bought at Goodwill is this pair of pants. I just thought these were the coolest texture I've seen in a long time. They have this really weird material that's kind of shiny and it just glistens really beautifully in the light. I must say these are definitely more of a fall clothing item because the material will most certainly make you sweat in summer, as I think it's made of a very thick polyester. But I thought these looked so cool and I feel like these would be great for going out at night. I do kind of wish they were more of a straight leg fit than they are, but I still think they're super cute. They also have this amazing little detailing at the bottom that's kind of like a cute fancy little slit, which is also very beautiful. And I bought these for a grand large total of $6.69. Recently, we also went through my grandfather's clothes, so I have three items to show you from that. The first one is a shark's hat because this is just awesome. I'm sorry, I'm like a massive Sharks fan, and not because I'm an avid watcher of hockey, but just because when I was a little kid, my grandfather used to take us to Sharks games occasionally when we visited him, and I also think their logo is super cute, so that's a huge part of it, and the teal color is amazing. So anyways, the first item I got is this hat. My grandfather would insist that we bring hats to hockey games and other sports games if we ever went to other sports games, so I used to wear this hat a lot. I love the hat, it's a great hat. Matching to that, I also got this very large Sharks shirt. I mean, this is so cute, come on. I see this as such a great back to school outfit idea, or also just like for layering in fall. I will definitely be wearing these in a combination. The other item I got, also Sharks related, is this. I don't like it as much as the other one, but I still think it's cute. And again, this is a really great item because it's a slightly thicker material and is cozier for fall and winter, as you can layer it quite nicely as well. I also feel as though this would look so cute if you layered a hoodie underneath the shirt, and I really see that as a cute fall outfit. Anyways, that was my entire e-girl fall thrift clothing haul. Or well, I guess a sort of e-girl inspired fall clothing haul. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you feel like doing that. And if you would like to see more of me, feel free to watch any of my other videos. Have an awesome week still. Bye!